you turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard.
Good morning, Amy Elementary Magnet School, and welcome to WAEMS Studio 13. I am London.
Hey, Warriors, I am Harmony. Today is Tuesday, November 1st, 2022. Warriors are problem solvers. Respectful, in control, dependable, and encouraging.
Please stand, salute the flag in your classroom, and recite the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Remain standing and recite the mission statement.
AEMS Magnet School will provide a positive environment for all students to learn.
Now let's head over to the WAEMS news desk for today's announcements. You got it.
Good morning, Warriors. I am Cadence. Here's today Warriors TV announcements. November is Family Literacy Month. Read a book with a family member. Wednesday, November 2nd is the Math Literacy Night at the school. Invite your parents to attend from 5:30 to 7 o'clock. Daylight savings time ends Sunday, November 6th. Remember to set your clocks back by 1 hour. I wonder what they are having for lunch today. Let's take a look.
Good morning. Today we are having mandarin orange chicken, steamed white rice, vegetable blend, salad with dressing, dinner roll, and flavored craisins, and your choice of milk.
Now let's head over to the weather desk for today's forecast.
Good morning, everyone. We are looking at partly cloudy skies in the forecast today. The high will be 78 and the low will be 57. I hope you have a great day. I will see you back tomorrow. Now back to you.
Thank you for that great weather report.
Today's surprise teacher warrior camera caught Miss Gordon working with PBIS. A big shout out to you for being dependable. Wonderful job. Look for your warrior book today.
Check out Studio 13's special segment of the day. Take a look.
Our eyes are always the same size from birth, but our nose and ears never stop growing. An ostrich's eye is bigger than its brain.
That's all for today. Thanks for watching WAEMS Studio 13 at Warrior TV. Have a great day, Warriors.
Turn out fine, fine, oh, you turn out fine.
your head.